So raise your hand if your plan worked perfectly, exactly how you did. You made zero changes. You didn't have to redo any parts or add anything. You did it exactly. You never had to add more water or restir it. You had the writing on post-its on your notes. You had everything. Oh, yeah. So it looked like every group had at least
one thing
they had to change, right? Thanks, Victor. When you grow up, it's the same kind of thing. You're going to be doing work, and it's not going to be perfect the same time. You have to evaluate how you did and make revisions, fix it. So that's what you're doing next. What I'd like you to do is go ahead and flip in this to the page that looks like this. And I'm going to give you guys, not too long, less than 10 minutes, to write your reflections. I want you looking at yours, track with me at I think that. So track on your paper with your partner the I think that, please. Okay. So you have a couple frames you get to use to fill in this third part of your worksheet. You have I think that blank worked because blank. So if you wrote here worked, right? I think it worked because, so I think that mixing the mixture with water worked because then I knew how to separate the materials. I think it worked because it helped the gravel become unstuck with the diatomaceous earth. If it didn't work or you changed something, you write, I think that, whatever your step is, didn't work because, and you give your reason. And then write down what you think should have been changed. You'll use these notes next week to rewrite your lab plan for somebody to do it, a new person who's never done this lab before. So with your group, use the frames, use what you wrote down, and rewrite or write down your reflections. Okay, go.
Okay. I think that mixing the water with gravel.
Okay, so why do you think placing the screen over the cup worked?
Because when we separate the gravel, when the sodium chloride and the earth, diatomaceous earth and gravel, with the screen we separate the gravel.
Okay, so why do you think, just this part, placing it over the cup, why do you think it was important to put the screen on the cup? Okay, so they put that, I think placing the screen over the cup worked because if you didn't, it would go on. Okay, so you put that on, either of those is good. Okay, so read me what you wrote, Brooke.
I think it worked because we knew how to do it, like put the 50 milliliters of water.
So why do you think adding the water was helpful, though?
So you can mix it.
Okay, it allowed you to mix it. So that's why I like. Instead, we just knew how to do it. That doesn't tell me much, and that won't tell you much in like 10 days if you looked at it again. But saying because it helped us mix the materials, that would gives more information. You want to give enough details.
Because we did not have to change and it all mixed up. And
it helped it be mixed up? Okay, then you can put that. I think adding the water worked because it helped.
Didn't. That was for step two.
No?
Step one, add water. So you can put that down. Why do you think it worked? Okay, so we have the first one?
Yeah.
Okay. So I think that the mixture worked because we poured the water. So remember, we're doing past tense, so it has to go at the end of the verb.
ED?
Mm-hmm. Poured water on top of the gravel. Okay, so then you go ahead and do step two. The same frame, if it worked. If it didn't work, then it didn't work because.
Yeah, so.
Number two.
Let's make it two and one.
How about?
Make it two and one.
Set
the number one together.
How?
Because
ooh,
we messed up and like.
Oh, I agree with you. I also think we could put the whole sentence with one and two.
Okay, so then we're doing the next one. So this works. So we're gonna use that same frame. We can actually turn to that. I think it will help you have the frame on your desk. So I think that blank worked because blank. So you can use the same one this time back. I think that this worked because, and then why you think it worked. Why did you think stirring helped you?
Because it
during practice. So when we glued it, it would make all the mixtures into the gravel, like into it, when you mix it into its state that when you mix it.
Okay. Can you elaborate on that? Atanol, why do you think stirring helps?
So at least the diatomaceous earth will be stuck to the ground.
Okay. Yeah. So I think that's what you were going for. That's a little bit of a simpler way to say it. And that's why teamwork's important, because when you share your ideas, you can find the best way to write it down. So let's go ahead and put that down.
Hold on. Stay about 28 more seconds. 3 for 8 minutes helped us so that it will not be what do you mean?
Okay, start switching your notebooks back to who they belong to if you were editing.